Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefit channel. My name is Sviatoslav and today we will talk about why do we need to recover eyesight and the best methods for vision restoration. According to the World Health Organization, out of 6 billion people on Earth, 4 billion have vision problems. Just imagine how eyes problems are increasing within the entire humanity in our time. At the same time, 1.3 billion people use various corrective means, glasses, contact lenses. Why do we need to take care about our eyes? Poor vision prevents us from receiving complete information about the world around us. As you know, a person receives about 70% of information through the eyes. Think about it, how important this organ. If all the other senses together account for all only 30%. With visual problems, many people cannot work at a computer for a long time. Literally after half an hour or 40 minutes of work, we need to give our eyes a rest and to close them for at least 10 seconds and blink as often as possible. Otherwise, a decrease may appear in performance, headaches, general deterioration in well-being. People with poor eyesight are worse oriented in space, cannot enjoy fully nature. Even in ordinary everyday situation, problems arise. The situation is developing in a such way that our children can get vision problems at an early age. At the same time, school children will not be able to study normally at school and their performance can get worse every year. Unless, of course, you identify the problem and find a method to solve it. Vision correction methods. All the methods of modern medicine that are offered today by ophthalmologists are corrective. They help to live with poor eyesight, but unfortunately, they do not remove the cause of its violation. Glasses and contact lenses. Glasses helps to see better, but very often after 1 or 2 years, a person comes to the doctor for a prescription for new stronger glasses. That it's over time the situation is getting worse and the glasses should be seen as a crutch rather than a treatment. With contact lenses the situation is even worse because they need to be worn all day without removing. As a result, the oculomotor muscles are even less directed to natural training, which further contributes to the weakening of vision. In the lenses, you will not be able to do any exercises during the day or massage. When wearing contact lenses, the eyes become dry and air doesn't get well to it, which has a bad effect on vision. Laser surgery. Laser surgery is a highly controversial solution to the problem. First, it is about an operation on such a fragile organ as an eye, which in itself is quite dangerous. Secondly, such treatment has many contraindication and possible complications, which the doctors themselves warn about. In addition, laser therapy makes your eyes, in fact, the same glasses, only non-removable, because corrects, for example, the curvature of the cornea. And if your glasses can take off, exercise, improve your vision naturally, then after operation it will be extremely difficult to do this, since the shape of the cornea has already been changed. However, there is no guarantee that this deterioration will not continue. natural vision restoration methods. Fortunately, there are many different vision restoration techniques today in a natural way. The founder of all these methods is rightfully considered American ophthalmologist William Bates, who was the first to create an exercise system for eyes, thanks to which many people around the world were able to improve their vision without any operations. On the basis of this technique, later developments and the most diverse methods of vision correction. However, these developments have their drawbacks and helps not to everybody. The reason is simple. All people are different and some of the exercises are suitable for one but not suitable for others. There are many known cases when the effect is only on the eyes and eye muscles, as for example in classical gymnastics according to Bates. In addition, in our body everything is interconnected and it's necessary to combine the effect, for example, not only on the eye muscles but with a complex impact on the entire body. As a result, some people are perfectly suited to work with the eye muscles, which will make a shift in the right direction, but someone needs to work harder to relax the muscles, to remove blocks, tension, massage, etc. There is also an amazing effect called auto-training, otherwise speaking self-regulation or self-programming, which remove the already deep visual impairments at the level of energy, subconscious, at the level of internal installation, and this is a deeper study. And of course such a beneficial effect as the activation of the general health of the body, which gives, for example, cold water, running, walks on a fresh air, swimming, or a variety of other exercises, or for example Asian Qigun practices, which allows you to activate energetics in your body and affects not only the organs of vision but also the whole body in order to stimulate natural resources to restore vision and in general all body functions. We will talk about it in more details in a future videos. Very often people don't understand how they can restore their vision. Cause to that ignorance and misunderstanding of the elementary mechanism of vision. Have you thought about what we actually see? Unfortunately, most people truly believe what we see with our eyes. What else, you ask? As the doctor say, the eyes are the brain brought out. Eye complex optical a device whose main function is to convert a light signal into nerve impulses that already enter the visual lobes along the nerve pathways brain. This is where the picture is formed, so we see with our brain, not only with our eyes. How to restore a vision up to 100%? The key to success is natural vision restoration without surgery or magic pills is in a complex approach. The solution covers at least three components: eyes, brain, and the whole body generally. If you treat only the eyes, that will be not correct. The tension in the brain can return everything back, and work with the whole body is needed so that the body has additional strength and resources for recovery. Complex approach must include relieve eye strain, restoration the tone of the whole organism, and restoration of blood supply. For this, comprehensive recovery system has been developed. First, special physical exercises work with the oculomotor muscles. Second, mindset's installation. This is necessary because mental barriers and attitudes most of all interfere with the restoration of vision. Third, massage and relaxation of face muscles around the eyes and whole body to remove excessive stress and tension of muscles. Energy is the fuel for achieving your goals. Different exercises are included in previous videos directed for restoration of vision and gives extra energy and removes clamps and fatigue. Thanks for watching this video to the end. Today we learn why do we need to find time for a natural recovery of our eyes. And how important eyesight in our life to perceive 70% of information through the eyes. We also repeat that the complex approach to vision recovery is the key to success. Subscribe to my channel and we'll see you again.